Andrew here, Sterilizer Autoclave Solutions, 704-966-1650, option 3 for free technical support. Okay, we'll talk about Charlie 382, error code Charlie 382. Fill mode, door open. Okay, so this is, first we're going to start with the door switch. Door switch contacts open during fill mode. Check with the operator to determine if the door was opened during fill mode. So, only you know the answer to that question. If you open the door during fill mode, this is your error. Hit the stop button, reset it, and run another cycle. The next thing, door and dam gaskets. Here's your door and here's your dam gaskets. Make sure these are seated properly. We don't want any sticking to this. That's a bad thing, but dam gasket should be sitting inside of the door gasket. Also, if you got a new gasket, you should have a ring inside of it. The ring could be an issue in this particular error. So what happens sometimes is these welds on the ring get a little bit too big, or we bend it as we're opening the door or pulling it out, and it causes the gasket to warp and kind of go into a bad situation. So it could be the door gasket and the dam gasket. The next thing is the door switch activation tab is obstructed. So the door switch activation tab is in here. Sometimes they even break off. It's inside of here. You push down on it, make sure it clicks. Clicky clicky here. If it clicks, it usually works. If the tab's not there and you don't see anything to push down on, then it could be bad. That could be the issue. The tray rack and plate is not installed properly. So this is right here. If it's sitting out a little bit too far and it's hanging over this front lip, that could cause issues. You want to make sure it's set back maybe an eighth of an inch inside of the chamber. So we want to rule that out. Anytime we find an issue that may have been an issue, we will then run a new cycle and see if the error persists, see if we solve the problem. Okay, 382 still, 382. Door switch, PC board malfunctioning. Again, door switch, we wanna make sure it clicks. There is a continuity test that you can run. Here's the door switch itself. Basically what you do is hook up a multimeter and you click the door switch. And if the multimeter turned on, then that would tell you the door switch is bad or good. If it didn't, we might do a door switch output test also to make sure, you know, it's not the PC board. This is something I would recommend the tech do. Also, door motor systems latch is hanging up. So here's your door motor. The door motor should be also kind of positioned at an angle more back towards the PC board. You can do that by loosening these screws up, but make sure that there's nothing impeding this, any of these wires. This is a new one that has ground wires over there. Somehow they get wedged in there, or this wire gets over here, something. Make sure the connecting rod's into the number 9 here instead of the number 11, or make sure that's not happening. It could be the door pins inside here. They're inside of here. They slide into here. They get all gooped up. Stuff gets stuck in them, paint chips, whatever. As this cracks, it falls in there. You're gonna wanna make sure this is opening up freely. Possibly you might have to take the door off and get in there and kind of clean them up. They get gummed up. Refer to the other video on how to take the door cover off and kind of clean that area. Okay, door open test. Okay, we pretty much covered everything for that particular error code. If you like this video, please share it and subscribe to our channel. Thank you very much.